Ben Linton has been in touch with us to ask us how to paint the cloak of a Cairn Wraith. So today we're going to show you how to do that. And the first thing you need is Incubi Darkness to base coat the entirety of the cloak, and then Null Oil to shade the recesses. After that, you're ready to start highlighting, beginning with Dark Reaper, followed by Thunderhawk Blue, and then if you want to take it a little bit further, a very small amount of Nurgling Green. But we're going to start out with Incubi Darkness for our base colour, applied with a medium base brush. And as always, make use of your palette here to make sure the paint is really smooth before you start to apply it. So I'm mixing a little bit of water there. When I'm ready, just got to start painting this on. And with this colour, I will be applying two thin coats. The next stage is to shade the cloak using Nuln Oil. Now there's actually two steps to this. For most of it, you want to shade the recesses like this. But for this top part of the cloak, just up here, shade the entire thing to darken it down. Once the shade's completely dry, you're ready to begin highlighting with Dark Reaper. And what you want to do with this is pick out all the sharpest creases and folds with an edge highlight. But as you get further down, start broadening out those highlights so that the bottom of the cloak begins to get a little bit lighter than the top of the cloak. The next colour to apply is Thunderhawk Blue, for which we're doing much the same technique, only this time be a little bit more selective on your edge highlights, going a little bit close to the sharper edges, and on the cloak, just broaden the highlights out a little bit further towards the bottom, so you still have some Dark Reaper showing through above it. And if you want, you can add a very fine highlight of Nurgling Green, just on the very focused corners of the cloak, just a small amount like this, to build that ethereal appearance to the miniature. And with that highlight applied, this Cairn Wraith's cloak is complete. So, Ben, I really hope that's helped you out and answered your question as well, and we'll see you all again soon.